years old today is missing. Police have found evidence at the Team Salamone compound, and he is presumed dead. Bryan Salamone, millionaire, philanthropist, and rally driver, is best known for his participation in all major rallies in his chrome Lamborghinis. Mr. Salamone is not survived by any heirs. His lust for life is well documented, and a woman named only as Concubine has been arrested and is out on $5 million cash bail. Her whereabouts are unknown. Mr. Salamone enjoyed being in public and sharing his enthusiasm for life with people worldwide. If anyone has any information about the disappearance of Bryan Salamone on his 50th birthday, please share immediately.
Let's just disappear. No one's gonna find us. They think I'm dead.
Is this all you got?
And like that, he's gone. Underground. Nobody's ever seen him since. He becomes a myth.